What's up? So make sure you stay tuned till about the midway point of this video because we're going to be talking about free Instagram consultations that we're going to be doing to help people start their businesses, to help people start making money, teaching you where to put your money and what you should be doing. Anyway, let's get to the video. You know how most parents will basically disown you if you talk about buying a motorcycle? But my family's built different. When I bought my first bike, my dad said he wants one, my little brother said he wants one, and shockingly enough, today I'm going to be teaching my mom how to ride. Yep, my mother wants to learn how to ride a motorcycle. My family is perfectly normal. We walk our dog, mow the lawn, and wash our dishes just like any other family. This is the first time we have gone against the grain, and I like it. Remember, always ride under your limits. Yep, that's my mom, that's the queen. And this video about to be lit because we finna have a little bit of fun teaching my mom how to ride a motorcycle today. Let's get into it. So my mom decided to go on Facebook Live while we did this, while she learned how to ride the bike. And that's what she's doing on the phone right now. Before all you guys come for me and say, you know, why is she on the phone and all that, she just cut the camera on and left the phone alone. She wasn't focused on that while we were actually learning. Relax. So now we're gonna go over the controls. So first I showed her about throttle. I showed her where everything was, the throttle, the front brake. Obviously you have the rear brake down below, and I was explaining to her about how you're not supposed to grab a handful. Then I told her that was a clutch that separates your engine from your gearbox. And I also told her about the kill switch. And I told her about the gears, because at first she was like, oh, you don't switch the gears with the metal thing? And I was like, no. That's yeah, we were just talking about switching gears and how to engage the bike and going through each gear and how neutral is in between first and second. So right there she asked me, I was telling her about how to ease on the throttle and not just take off. And if you grip a bunch of the front brake, if you get scared and grip the front brake instead of easing on it, it'll lunge you forward. So, yeah. My mom is a quick learner, bro. That's all I can say. My mom is insane. Oh, yeah, the kill switch. I told her you can't start the bike if the switch is flipped up. So I told her pull the clutch all the way in. And I told her how to start the bike and hit the start button. And I just put fresh oil in the bike and everything, so it's good. So, the bike is on right now. Yep, there it is. So I was telling her right here, you have to ease off the clutch. You gotta really, really ease off of it. You can't dump the clutch if the bike is just gonna cut off. She's gonna go and she's stalling. So, eventually she actually did kind of get it together as far as the clutch and control. And we literally rode around the parking lot for like an hour, no cap. Like a whole hour, we just kept going around and around. Until she was really comfortable with the controls and not just, you know, just running through the motions. She got really, really, really comfortable with controls, learning the clutch, giving her a little bit of gas here and there. But yeah, basically now she knows the basics of riding the bike. And the next step, I guess, would be to take it on the, I hate to say it, on the streets with supervision of a police officer. Officer's name and badge number will not be disclosed.
Listen, this is really important. I'm giving away free consultations on Instagram. You need to get in. You need to get your spot. All you have to do to enter, hold on, let me tell you some stats. I just turned 24 on June the 6th, and I just hit my first $1 million. And after that, I went and bought my first warehouse that I'm going to be selling Amazon products out of. And that isn't what I'm going to be teaching you about. That's just one. That's something I'm doing with the money that I have now. But what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to have a free consultation on Instagram. Every day I'm going to do 3 free consultations. And all you have to do to enter into the free consultation, down below in the description, hit the link to my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. That'll shoot a notification right to my phone. And then I want you to go into my DM and type in, I want in. Send me that DM. And be picking 3 winners to do 3 one-hour-long consultations. I'll be showing you exactly where you need to be putting your money, what you need to be investing in. Every time you get a check, every month, if you get an allowance, that'll work too. Because you 60 bucks, if you make 60 bucks a week, that'll work too. And I'm not, there's no catch, there's no, you know, you're going to be paying me a dollar. No, I'm just going to show you where to put your money, not send your money to me and then I'll send. No, I'm going to tell you exactly where you should be putting your money to do it. And it's all free. All you have to do to enter in is go to my Instagram, follow me, send me a DM. I want in. I'll add you to the roster and I'll run it through the machine and it'll pick a random person. I'll do that 3 times every day. So make sure you remember Instagram, follow, DM, boom, I want in, boom, you enter the win. My camera died. Sorry.
Come on, God. Wait. Left your drink down in here.
Hold on. Left your 3 gallon drink.
Left his 10 gallon drink.
That bit was heavy as fuck. Who was fun? And order
I hate onions.
Who goes to Sonic and orders an extra large anything?
That dude. But yeah, man. That pretty much wraps up
the video for today. This shit is hidden. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure you go enter in the giveaway.
And make sure you have a blessed day. I'm literally like, I really hope. I'm not hopeful. I'm gonna make that shit manifest it. So this video is probably gonna get a few thousand views. So I'm gonna manifest 1 million subscribers. I really see it. I see myself having like 50 million subscribers or some shit. Like for real. I know it sounds crazy, but I really do see that shit. Like me really having like that many. Like we coming to the end of my burger. Yeah, dead ass. I'm gonna have 50 million subscribers. I'm gonna be getting more views than what's his name? Logan Paul, Jake Paul, KSI, fucking the guy who gives away a bunch of stuff, that guy. The other guy who dated the chick, David Dobrik or whatever. I see it. But yeah, like I was saying, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to enter into the giveaway. And I think I keep saying giveaway. I don't do giveaways. Don't forget to enter in for a free consultation. And that was a long fucking pause. And with the power of editing, I'll remove all the pauses. Don't forget to enter into the Instagram giveaway. Remember, it's been hours since I did that video. Like, actually, it's been like a whole day. This is the next day. I'm at the other house. And yeah, don't forget to shoot me the DM and make sure you say I want in. Yeah. Thanks for watching.